Deck the halls with stacks of matches, fa la 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 la. Make sure that you've locked the hatches, fa la 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 la. Burn the gifts and all the holly, fa la 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 la. Say goodbye to all that's jolly, fa la 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 la. Deck the halls with poison apples, fa la 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 la. Beauty still ends up in shackles, fa la 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 la. The great glass slipper falls and shatters, fa la 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 la. None get happily ever after, fa la 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 la.
Well, she's not coming round here. No, she's agreed, you can.
Here you go, Callum. This is off your Auntie Sheila. I won't get too excited. The wrapping probably cost more than the present.
I don't care. She's been mother-in-law. The answer's no.
But get out of the kitchen while I'm cooking.
If you don't stop fighting, I'm going to put all these presents in the kids' home and you'll follow. I'm sure there's a present from your Auntie Jackie here. Have you moved it, Barry?
You're stressing me out now.
Oh, Barry, I told you not to get me anything.
Who's had me gin?
Are you joking?
Callum, go and get that sherry off your nan and she's out of the bottle already. Slurring her words.
It's just like a bloody Sunday dinner, isn't it?
You're taking the piss now, Barry.
What's burning?
All the bleeding money she's got. She's got you that.
I don't care if it's Christmas.
What do you mean, is that it? How many bleeding presents do you want, Kelly?
Driving me, it's the first thing I've eaten today.
All that bleeding money on a present and they're playing with the bleeding box.
Oh, I forgot the bleeding stuffing.
I said a turkey, Barry, not a bleeding chicken. How's that going to feed 8 people?
Right, Callum, get your sprout set.
Oh, go and make us another brew, Barry.
What? Stop shouting, will you? Mummy's got an hangover.
Oh, thanks for my present, Trace. I really, really love it. Did you keep the receipt? How's your dinner, Nana? Nana?
Oh, Callum, wake her up, will you? She's fella bleeding. Sleep.
What?
Right, you lot out. EastEnders is on.
I don't even use Purcell.
I don't get a thank you, kiss me ass or nothing.
You've had your fun, now this is mine.
What do you mean, alright? Do you not like it?
What are you doing? These are mine.
Should have got that box of wine. I'm only on my last bottle.
Oh, the weather outside is the weather, but the fire is so fire. And since we've no place to play, let it. It doesn't show signs of signs, and I corn some corn for corn. The lights are turned out lights. Let it snow. When we finally kiss, finally, how I'll hate going out in the lettuce snow. But if you really hold tight, lettuce, all the way home I'll be dying. The fire is slowly popping, and my corn, we're still good corn. But as long as you love me, nope. Lettuce is good, corn is good, lettuce is corn.
Are you asking me to step in?
What?
Are you asking me to step into Christmas? We can watch the snowball forever and ever.
So I often get asked the question, what is your favorite Christmas song? And my answer is always Michael Bublé's version of Santa Baby. And not because it's better than the original or anything, quite the opposite, actually. I think it's so funny how he tried as hard as possible to make himself sound as heterosexual as he could. Like, there are parts of the song where it's just ridiculous. Santa buddy, slip a Rolex under the tree. Yippee. Santa buddy, come on over and crack open a beer as friends.
It's beginning to look a lot like fuck this. I don't like the cold. I hate the fucking snow. It just has to go.
That's why you're on the naughty list.
Trust me.
Well, that's why you're on the naughty list, because you're being naughty right now. So you're going to be on the naughty list if you keep talking like that. Because you're being naughty, so you're on the naughty list.
No, I'm not. I'm on the good list, actually.
You're not because you ain't being good.
I am on the good list. If you keep saying that word again and again and again, I'm not on naughty list.
Father Christmas rang me last night when I was at work,
yes,
and said, you better tell Jackson to start being a good boy or he's going to stay on the naughty list and he won't get no presents for Christmas. That's what he said to me. So you've got to start being a good boy.
You know, I'll do what I've got to him.
No, you won't do... No, what?
I'm going to punch him. Punch his beard off.
You're just silly, man.
Hey, trust me. I'm not on bad list.
You're on the naughty list, mate.
It is I, Pepe Le Fuck You. I don't give a mother fuck. Please don't forget that I love you. But can you please shut the fuck up? Slap you with love and affection. Put a smile on your face. Because I'm Pepe Le Fuck You. All your sadness is erased.